Praise Lord. I greet you all in the matchless name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. When I think of the past, it brings back so many memories. Well, I landed in Doha on 5th October 2006, the time truly flies. It's unbelievable how 7 years have just passed by so quickly, and right now I'm standing here in front of you as an outgoing student. Well, first of all, I would like to thank my God for bringing me to this wonderful place and for all that He has done to me. Done for me. Well, you never choose your family, they're God's gift to you. Well, I feel blessed to have such amazing parents and a lovely sister. Well, a dad who's always supported me when I was right and corrected me when I was wrong. A mom who's always made sure that I don't lack anything in my needs and who's always guided me all the way. A sister who's always comforted me when I was in distress, who's always encouraged me when I felt low. She was like, you know, she was more like the elder sister, be it the looks or the maturity. Yeah. Next, talking about the church. Well, this is, I love this church because the love and unity that we have among ourselves is just great. And then this is where I got baptized. I mean, I got saved in 2006 and got baptized on 31st December 2011. Next, I'll talk about Sunday school. Sunday school played an important role in my spiritual growth. Our Sunday school is so blessed to have such dedicated Sunday school teachers who teach the children the Word of God. My first Sunday school teacher was Merlin Auntie, followed by Shiju Uncle, Anish Uncle, Roshan Uncle and Soj Uncle. Thank you so much. I know I've given you hard times with my doubts and naughtiness, but I'm sorry for that. But thank you so much for all the advices and encouragement. They've been of great help. I've had such wonderful headmasters, Guju Uncle and Soj Uncle. Thank you so much for all the guidance, support and encouragement. Then next, YP talent test and CGPF talent test have helped me portray my talents and develop them. While ICPF and VBS, that is ICPF camps and VBS, have also helped me to come a lot closer to God and to know Him more. Yes, and talking about the fellowship in this church is just amazing. Be it the area meetings, the love feast, the church picnic, or yeah, having KFC after winning for group song. It's just amazing, and it's all just unforgettable. These memories will always remain in my heart, and I'll keep these pictures with me forever. And then, the Thattuvada was also amazing. Next, about the aunt, I would like to thank everyone, all the uncles and aunties who have sincerely prayed for me and who have guided me, encouraged me so much, especially M.B. George Uncle, John L. Uncle, Thomas George Uncle, Jerry Uncle, Bobby Uncle, etc., etc., etc. I mean, I'm sorry I can't mention all the names due to lack of time, but I would like to thank everybody who's done so much for me. And then especially I would like to thank all the aunties who pray for me during the ladies' meeting. Your prayers have been a great help, a great blessing in my life. I would also like to take this opportunity to apologize for all the mistakes I've done knowingly and unknowingly. Please do forgive me. Last but not least, my friends. I will miss them a lot. All the moments that we have spent together, be it the fights, be it the laughter, be it the sorrow, all these memories are just unforgettable. I'll miss all of you so much and I love you so much. I wish you all the best in all that you do. And yeah, thank you once again to everybody. I'm really glad that I'm a part of this church. May God bless you all, and please do pray for me that wherever I go, I'll be useful for the expansion of the kingdom of God and stand faithfully for Christ. I'll remember this church in my prayers. Do not forget me and do remember me. Yeah, God bless you all.